This is the CNN News report. Japan Airlines Airbus A350-900 was collided a Coast Guard DHC-8 at Tokyo Haneda International Airport, flight number JL516 from Chitose. Everyone on board on A350 survived. Five of six people on DHC-8 are killed. Unfortunately, an Airbus A350-900 was completely destroyed.